SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable character preview on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone's keyboard has a setting called character preview, where when you open up something that uses the keyboard, such as messages, and you tap on a letter, then you're going to see a little character preview pop up to show you what letter you're typing. But if you don't like the way that that looks, or if it's causing you problems, then you have the option to turn it off. You can do this by opening the settings menu. You can then scroll down and select the general option. Then you can scroll down again and choose keyboard from this menu. Now you just need to scroll down through the list of different keyboard options until you find character preview, and then you can tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. Now if you go back and you start typing on the keyboard again, you're going to see that you're no longer seeing that little character preview pop up appear as you type on one of those letters.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.